folks. Could I ask you, what did Theresa May say to Brussels recently? EU, bitch. Now, a friend asked me for a tenner tap recently, and luckily the day that he asked me the question, I was actually getting my kitchen refitted, so the old kitchen, including the tap, was actually around the back. So I quickly went running round the back, undid the tap from the sink, and then went running round to his door, knock, 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 and I says to him, give me that tap back a week today. And weirdly enough, I did get a dirty, grubby little tap back. Who knows? But anyway. There's a female artist out there. She likes to smoke joints between her songs, her live songs. What's her name? Mariana Grande. So one of her songs goes, one more blunt, I need to get as fucked as possible. One more blunt, I need to get as trash as possible. Also, it's a detective guy, and he does his sleuthing, and he's really good at it. And when he cracks all the clues, he has a wee bit of spare time in a room and smokes like crazy. What's his name? James Bond. Licensed to get fucked. Now, there was a time I went down to Manchester, and there's a shopping centre called the Arndale Centre, and the Arndale Centre is not to be confused with the mental health centre up in Drumchapel in Glasgow, but I felt as if I was in a mental health scenario at that time, because I was in the shopping centre and this lady from Ann Summers come racing right up to me in the main part of the shopping centre, and she says, are you good in bed? Fuck's sake, that's a bit forward, okay, right? And I says, well, after I take my lithium and my quetiapine at night, as soon as I hit that bed, I could be in there for 12, 13 hours, sometimes 15. And I would say I am very, very good in bed. And she looked so disgusted, so disgusted. It's loosely based about someone, but all the elements in the song are true. Green card goddess, she got her new man in from Poland when her life was in distress. She whipped her tits out for a bus driver, Twin City Link but not National Express. The job was on her fingers, cause the driver was me, and the sight of her breast chaos and national distress.